is already part blended, you know. It reduces mixing time, it reduces energy if it makes little bits of each part at a time and it sort of, you know, layers it. It's what you ought to do with a feeder wagon, but people don't. They just bump it all in and don't progress.
Mm. So it's like, it's helping to mix it as it goes on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just the energy saving doing it that way.
So that's it, not having got a grab there, it's gone again.
It weren't happy, it was too much. It weren't happy because it's silage and it was picking up, there was a lot hanging beneath and the weight was too much, so it said, right, we have a smaller lot.
And it's weighing it at the same time.
It's weighing it, so it's happy with that, it's happy with how much it's taken.
Come in. Okay.